respond.
10-3. In pursuit of suspect. Western Hall Road.
Go ahead.
Please state your name for the record.
Tommy Russo.
Tanner Wilson.
And how do you spell that?
T-A-N-N.
Is that an E-R at the end of that? Tommy, did you at any time last night get behind the wheel of a motor vehicle?
No, I did not.
You didn't?
Nope.
You knocked me dead. Then on my feet.
No?
No.
So what really happened last night?
I'm not gonna lie, I have absolutely no idea what happened last night.
No?
Nope.
No?
No.
Angie, is it?
Yes, sir.
And you saw Tommy and his friends commit this crime?
Take your seatbelt off and hold on tight.
I'm trying.
We are in for a show tonight.
Pull it out, bro. It's a red light.
Says here that you're only 15.
16, if you count leap years.
So you saw Tommy and Tanner driving away in a car?
No, I saw Tommy, Tanner, and Ben.
Ben, who's Ben? Hi. I'm Officer Lopez. Just gonna have a few questions and then we'll have you on your way. Okay? Please state your name for the record.
Benjamin Wilbur.
Okay, Ben, why don't you tell me what happened last night?
What do you know so far?
Tommy, do you know a Benjamin Wilbur?
No.
Okay, well, he says that he was there last night and that you all decided to steal the janitor's car. How old are you, Benjamin?
17 years old.
That's not in leap year.
No.
Or leap years? Is it no. Leap year or leap years?
No, not
leap year.
I don't think so.
Did you or did you not steal the janitor's car?
That was the janitor's car?
Tá fazendo ano e meio, amor, que o nosso lar desmoronou.
Mr. Ramirez?
Yes, sir.
Yes, do these kids look familiar to you? These guys?
Yeah, those are the kids who stole my car.
They stole your car?
Yes, sir, they stole my car.
All right, well, how would you... First off, thank you so much, and how would you like to press charges?
I don't want to press charges.
What do you mean you don't want to press charges?
Well,
And when I showed them the stuff, they did not believe me.
You know, it's not what you told me, so I wouldn't believe you.
What is your deal?
I'm scared of a trunk. Was he scared of a spare tire?
They're just kids, officer. I mean,
Mr. Ramirez, they stole your car.
Yeah, well, you know, in this day and age, I'd steal my car too. Now, if you don't mind, I have a wife and child to get back to, so I'm just gonna go. Thank you for your time, sir.
So, you're free to go.
It's my lucky day. Why the change of heart, officer?
Mr. Ramirez doesn't want to press charges.
So I can go?
Yes.
Hey, I'll see you in 2 weeks, Lopez.
Hey, Tommy. I will put you away one of these days.
Nah, you won't.
Janitor at Clifton High is reportedly on the run due to human trafficking and drug charges. Local authorities thought that the investigation was a domestic matter, but the Federal Bureau of Investigation seems to think that it's somehow connected to the Santa Blanca cartel. The suspect was last seen using an air mattress as a rowboat to evade local law enforcement. More details on this matter coming up after the break.
But I was just a little bit late. I was gonna lose it. I was gonna lose it.
Yeah, no, just like that. Yeah, yeah, no, that works. This isn't going on the internet or anything.